Hey y'all, it's Brandy McElhaney with your WAD for November 11th. Today I just want to talk to y'all real quick about something that I was talking about with a good friend of mine who's on our team the other day that I know I have struggled with in the past, and so hopefully you guys can learn from our mistakes, because that's one of the main things we do in aftercare as distributors, is we remain coachable and teachable. So today I want to talk to y'all about getting confused. Getting confused between being pushy and taking ownership of your business, right? So I know it can be really kind of a struggle to talk to people, especially maybe people on your chicken list or people you know that could just, you know, tear this up, but you want to, you know, give them their space. You want to, you know, wait for the exact right time. And guys, the right time is right now. You've got to have a, you know, very controlled sense of urgency, but a sense of urgency. It's not being pushy. I mean, if you're, you know, being Oprah saying, you need to do Advocare, and you need to do Advocare, and you need to do Advocare, and you need some gingerbread wires. I mean, we all know that yes, everybody needs Advocare. It's we have the greatest products on the planet. We've got the greatest compensation plan on the planet. Yes, everyone needs Advocare. However, you know, and it's really hard to have it in your mind that you don't want to be that pushy salesperson, and then try to strategically kind of figure out how you're going to not come across that way. And so really the best thing that you can do, the best advice I can give on this subject, is just be yourself. Just be yourself. And when the opportunity presents itself, you know, don't think you're being pushy by sharing Advocare with someone. You could be changing that. You are changing their life, whether it's now or 6 months from now, and they decide to, you know, come back around and jump back into your column of right now. So I really just encourage you to, you know, take this whole I'm being pushy thing, unless you're being Oprah, you know, out of your head, and just remember what Advocare has done for you, what it's doing for your family, for your teammates' families, for all the families across this team. And remember that, you know, you're doing this for a good, that we're doing good things here. You know, we are not just another direct sales company. We're not just another product to buy. You know, we our products change people's lives, right? Our business opportunity changes people's lives. You are not being pushy. You are helping someone completely change the course of their future. And you know, on another, one more point on that, I had this conversation with a wholesale customer of mine who said that she wasn't really that interested in the business because all of her friends and her, they all work together and they all love their jobs. And that got me thinking, you know, not everyone does Advocare for the same reason that I do Advocare. We do Advocare for time. We want our family to be 100% together all the time, and we know that that can happen. But not everyone wants that, right? But you know what? Everyone could benefit from an extra $500 a month. Everyone could. And just, you know, remember that. You know, it's not always about everyone needs to do Advocare and quit their job. It's not, you know, it's not like that. That's not realistic. Some people do want that. Some people might not know that they want that until you present it to them. And some people may just want an extra $500 a month to, you know, buy their products, and that's great too. So, you know, just kind of tweak your perspective a little bit. Maybe reach out to your wholesale customers that may think that this is just sell, 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 and remove that word from your vocabulary. Yes, we are moving products. Yes, we are selling products, but we are sharing Advocare with people. We're not creepy car salesmen. So anyway, with all of that, I hope that added a little bit of value to your day. You guys have a fantastic day. Go get some gingerbread bars before they are gone. I'm telling you, I don't care if you've ever had them before or not. Go get the gingerbread bars, because they are insane. They're even better this year than they were last year. So y'all have a great one. Talk to you soon.